And round 10, as always, is Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?